All right, so this is what the curve for current looks like. So now let's go back to the question. We wanted to figure out what the electric field flux is inside this capacitor, right? What is it through the capacitor? Well,